So tell everybody what you told me a couple days ago. You're in Vegas, I'm interviewing people about the fight. What did you tell me?
Well, you know, I just kind of felt, when I told you, I basically said to you, I think Fury's going to win by knockout. I actually think he's going to do it in the early rounds. I actually picked the third round. You know, my feeling for that really was I just kind of felt that Fury was a little bit mentally stronger for this fight. He was more prepared. He didn't have any fear. He was much more relaxed. And he had less to lose, you know. Wilder had so much more to lose. And so on top of all that, Fury's a better boxer.
What happens in the third fight?
In the third fight, I think Wilder's going to take a look at his team. I think he's going to add a little bit more training, maybe some more boxing skills to his arsenal. And I think it's going to come back. I think it's going to be explosive. I think it's going to be like the first fight. I think it's going to be them both just banging away.
What if Fury and Joshua fight next? Who do you like in that
one? Fury and Joshua? If Joshua fights like he fought in his last fight, that's going to be a hell of a fight. But I'll still give the edge to Fury. I think Fury right now, he's the best heavyweight in the world. And I think that includes Joshua. I think that's going to be a better matchup, though, by the way, because Joshua's a really good boxer.
Well, I know Wilder will be back. One loss doesn't make you take it, break you, and make you. He showed a lot of heart tonight. He has to recover, obviously, from injuries. And we'll see what happens next. Brock, your reaction? Can't say.
There you have it, Snake.
Yeah, no, I feel
the ball comes on Monty.
I'm there. It's upsetting. But it's boxing.
That's it.
Hey, they win some, they lose some.
Deontay will be back. He's going to be a champion again. He'll be back. He just needs a little rest and needs to just reevaluate a little bit. That's all.
And that's why we love this sport, the highs and the lows. But I was very surprised by Fury. He said he's going to come forward, and he did.
Yeah.
And Wilder wasn't able to pull the trigger.
Yes, sir. That was a tough fight for him tonight.
Yeah. There you have it right here. And on Instagram? Where's the Instagram? People want to comment on your page.
Just my name, Ed Sheftel.
Right.
That's it, Ed Sheftel. Or Edward Sheftel.
Please do report.com and SECKBACH reporting or iHeartRadio.
There you go.